You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before. Rebellion. Rebellion.
I've not seen one of those ash wipers. It's a lot of leather back home. Fire is the best way to protect yourself against interfering.
Hogsmeade, here I come. Rebellion. Thank you. Velio. On another adventure, are we? Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Lumos. Lumos.
That opened up at the ministry.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Thank you.
Come on in. Healing potions are a speciality here, should you need any. What can I do for you today? Very good. Never hurts to keep my stocks replenished. Hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
I officially have all of my supplies.
Excellent.
Did you get what you needed for your sister?
I did. So I suppose the world is our oyster now. Let's see what else we can get up to.
Goodness! A second troll! Did you two take on a fully grown troll by yourselves?
I suppose so. It's all a bit of a blur, to be honest.
Merlin's beard! Are you all right?
We are, and we were glad to help.
I'd say help is a bit of an understatement. Nerve like that. The makings of an aura, if you ask me. If you are unharmed, perhaps the two of you wouldn't mind helping me put a few things back to where they were.
Of course, Officer.
Singer. Officer Singer. And thank you, again.
Oh, hello there. A moment, if you would.
I'll go and see what he wants.
Singer to worry about.
repairer.
Mr. Hill was just singing your praises.
Hello, sir. I don't believe we've met.
Allow me to introduce myself. Augustus Hill, clothier extraordinaire. I should like to thank you for your remarkable bravery in fighting those trolls, and not to mention your help restoring Hogsmeade to its rightful state.
I was happy to help.
Frankly, you deserve an Order of Merlin. But I can offer you something much more useful. I own Gladrag's wizardware, and among my inventory are some unique items that afford certain protections, as it were. Life-saving protections. And as I suspect this won't be your last dangerous encounter, I'd like to give you one such set of robes, in thanks for what you did today.
Thank you, Mr. Hill. That's very generous of you.
It's the least I can do. Now, let's try this on for size, shall we? Plenty for your perusal today. Take your time. You won't be disappointed. That's a glad... I'd say that looks as if it was made for you. I'd say that looks as if it was made for you. I'd say that looks as if it was made for you. I suspect you have a sharp eye for facts.
I'd say we've earned a butterbeer or two, wouldn't you? Might help me forget that I was almost pulverized by a troll.
I'd say that I agree with you.
Perfect. The Three Broomsticks is just this way.
I sell even more battle-worthy items, should you be inclined. You're most welcome to peruse my shop at your leisure.
Assuming it isn't utter bedlam in there, you might even meet Serona, the owner. She's a good one to know.
You said you could get to the child when they came to Hogsmeade. That all you needed was a distraction. I gave you a distraction.
I just watched a student take down your distraction. Who's this child? What are you not telling me?
All you need to know is that if you cannot get to the child, then you have no value to me.
Let's go.
Did they see us?
I don't think so.
What was that goblin doing with Victor Rookwood?
Ranrock is working with Rookwood.
The goblin from the Daily Prophet. I knew I'd seen him somewhere. Quickly, let's get inside the three broomsticks.
It's a treat to see you, Lord Gok. I shall let you know if I hear anything.
Thank you, Serona.
You be well. Now, what can I... Oh, there's a face I haven't seen before.
It's my first time here.
Welcome. Butterbeer's on me. Heard about the attack. I shall be looking in on the other shopkeepers and residents shortly. Glad to see you two escaped injury.
Thanks to this one. Single-handedly took down a troll.
Is that right? Well done.
Thank you for this.
My pleasure. I will say, trolls in Hogsmeade. That's never happened before. Something's not right. The only brutes we usually have to deal with are... How timely.
Was that Lodgok I saw leaving just now? Your clientele's not what it used to be, Serona.
Not to worry, Victor. Once the two of you leave, the caliber of my clientele will greatly improve. I wouldn't do that if I were you, Theophilus.
Come now. No need for theatrics. I'm only here for this one anyway.
My friend is enjoying a well-earned butterbeer.
Only want a quick word.
Perhaps you didn't hear me. I said, my friend is busy.
One would think you all had enough bloodshed for one day. Come, Theophilus. The Three Broomsticks isn't what it used to be. Let's take our galleons elsewhere. Can't drink butterbeer forever.
Seems you've made an unfortunate enemy. Watch your back. Rookwood and Harlow are worse than any troll you might encounter.
Trolls? Ranrock and Rookwood? What are you not telling me?
I promise to tell you everything. But it's perhaps best I do that later.
And on that note, I think we should head back to the castle.
Rebellion.
I'm certainly glad Serona was there. Told you she was one of the good ones.
I can see that. She didn't seem at all intimidated by Rookwood and Hollow.
I think you'll need to tell me why Victor Rookwood has you in his sights. But we can talk later. For the moment, we should return to the castle. Professor Weasley's certain to hear about the troll attack soon if she hasn't already. Don't want to risk another detention for getting back after hours.
Thank you. fairness, one should be prepared for it.
What are you up to now? Lumos. Lumos. Thank you.
Revelio. 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 Lumos.
Nice to see you, my young friend. Revelio. Lumos. Rebellion. 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 Thank you.
Velio. Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included. Revelio. Revelio.
I've never had difficulties with bouncing bulbs. Simple knockback jinx on hands all you need.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Reparo. Lumos.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Thank you.
Better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's cobblestones.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind. Revelio. Better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's cobblestones. Oh, that's one of Zenobia's cobblestones. I hardly see what all the fuss is about. What are you up to now?
Keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's cobblestones. Keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's cobblestones.
Off on another adventure, are we? I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobsmacked. Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included. The last of Zenobia's gobstones. I should go and see her.